I am ready to roll.
Warm me up, man.
Life's too short not to have a little fun.
Live from Thomasville, we've got one of the biggest events of the season. That's right, folks. All eyes are on this little town today. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins.
Oh, get ready to burn some rubber.
Of another incredible butt showcase.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight's topic, the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain. She really put on.
Thomasville, folks, and would you look at that sunshine? It's the perfect setting for today's highly anticipated event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase. And this right here is the stunt driver everybody's going to be watching. I am so shocked. about this.
Stuff like this a million times. Sure is relaxing up here.
Time is almost up.
Don't y'all get bored looking at the same things? Never hurts to be prepared.
What a stunt showcase. What a winner.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Have you been watching Louise Nash lately? Well, if not, do. If you're looking for perfection, look no further because...
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I gotta tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up.
Now.
back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Natalie Certain. Hey!
Folks, we have got ourselves a great day here at Radiator Springs, so I hope you're ready for today's main event. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase.
I may not look fast, but I've been a professional driver my whole career.
Stranger.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Time to focus our attention on a racing classic, the Barnstormer, Louise Nash. Earlier today, she added onto a winning streak.
It's a chilly day here in Radiator Springs, but nothing's gonna stand in the way of today's main event. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of. Folks, it looks like we got an air trick expert ready to light up some highlight reels. Underway.
Kicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about living legend Louise Barnstormer Nash. She won again today, extending it.
There was just no beating these cars today.